Yeah, I do. I get like 3, 2, 1, 2. And try to play it. Okay, good game dimainkan oleh kedua-dua pemain. Okay, in this position, white resign. As you can see, black can capture the knight for free because the knight on g3 is pinned by the bishop, and plus black has a pawn on h4, so the knight can never move. So black will have more materials than white. That's why white resign. Okay, we're gonna look at two positions. Okay, the first position is when black push pawn to e6, attacking white knight on f5. Okay, if you look at this position, the move e6 by black is actually a mistake. Okay, the idea here, black push the pawns so that the knight will take the pawn on d6, and maybe black then go for queen b6, attacking the knight, and then have a discovered check on the king. And then black will be just fine. In the game, white captured the pawn on e6 with, and then black recapture. That's when it started to go wrong for white. Here, best move for white is knight takes bishop on g7, because then white can push pawn to f5, attacking and trapping the bishop on g6, the light square bishop on g6. Okay, kalau he putih push pawn ke f5, bishop tak dapat lari. Why? Because the light square bishop on g6 is surrounded by its own pawn. Tiada petak untuk bishop itu lari. Jadi maksudnya pawn di f5 dapat makan bishop di petak g6. Okay, jadi if white make this move, white can win the game simply because white will have more materials. Okay, black, white will up a material. Okay, so it will be an easy game for white. Okay, second position is when all black pieces are on the king side, attacking white king. Okay, and then you have we have this tactic pin. The queen, black queen is pinning the pawn on g2, so the pawn on g2 cannot capture black rook on f3. Okay, and here, if rook takes rook, black queen will take the queen. So here, white queen is forced to take the queen first. And here, black doesn't need to recapture the queen immediately. Black must capture the rook first because it comes with a check. And after rook takes rook, bishop takes queen, black is up a material. Okay, black is winning the game. And then after several more moves, we come to a position when where the bishop is pinning the knight, and then black can capture the knight for free. Okay, so if you do like the video, do like and subscribe. Any comment, do comment down below.